Yes, sir.
For the old man.
Oh, yeah. Welcome back to the Old Man Games channel. I am your host, the Old Man Games. This is College Hoops 2K8. We are on season number 6, episode number 27. And we are the Texas Southern Tigers head coach, Corey Felton. Yeah, baby. All that good stuff. The season, the team is 19-6. As you can see here, we are approaching head coach Corey Felton's second consecutive 20-win season in a row. We just need one more win, and we're pretty much going to get that. Remaining on the schedule, we got three last regular season in-conference home games. Coming off a win against Jackson State, left we have Southern, Grambling, and then Prairie View. All right, before we hop into that, let's take a look at where we are in the standings. Still sitting at number one. I think we're gonna run away with the regular season title. Three games left. We would have to lose those three games. Grambling would have to win their last few games here, but I don't see that happening. So what else would I want to show you before we hop into it? Okay, before we hop into, also let's take a look at, not the coaching profile, let's take a look at our roster to see if any changes. I don't think so. I'm looking at overall, just going through to see if anyone else has developed a bit more. It doesn't look like it, but that's okay. You know, we still have some pretty good development so far on the season. Lastly, let me show, oh, while we're here on development, let me go ahead and plug, we have a development tutorial. If you haven't already seen that, go check it out. Also, while I'm here, we're done with recruiting for this season, but in the vein of plugging the tutorials, make sure you go check out the 3-hour recruiting tutorial, which is a banger. Yeah, make sure you get that in. And lastly, okay, playbooks. We also have a playbook tutorial. So those are the three tutorials we have. I'm just plugging them for the newbies. Recruiting tutorial, 3 hours. Development tutorial is about 2 hours, if I'm not mistaken, if my memory serves me correctly. And then a 1-hour playbook tutorial. Speaking of playbooks, let's take a look at ours real quick. It's the same playbook. We've been running the same 8 plays for the bulk of this season. As we do before the games, is just like to show you what we're running. And this is for all the folks who have not seen our series. I'll run through it as quickly as possible for those of you who have been following us. All right, so number one, we got the center low post feed out of the Princeton. Next, we got the center quick post out of the triangle 5. Then we have the bigs screen roll out of the triangle 8, followed up by the point guard center high screen roll, that's out of the flex 3. Then we have the small forward backdoor cut out of the flex 1. Followed that up with the center low block out of the triangle 3. Then the last two plays, we have the 3-point reversal from the triangle 6 and the shooting guard top arc from the flex 4. And those are our 8 plays that we run. All right. Yeah, yeah. Without further ado, we just kind of hop right into this. We got 3 regular season games left. I'm just trying to get through them so we can get to the playoffs. I want to win a conference championship this year, and I'm trying to go to the dance. So we got some lofty goals we're trying to fulfill here. Yep. Let's go, baby. Oh, that's them. We feel the same way on our side.
Thank you.
Thurman.
That's a good look. Stay with him, stay with him. By yourself, by yourself.
Backcourt violation.
Thurman. Ball, ball, ball. Tighten up, play them tight. Open up, box power. By yourself, by yourself. Push him up, let's go. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Play the ball.
Beeman.
Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Shooting two. That's his first personal foul. Third team foul. Substitution on the court.
Spread it out.
Braxton.
Defensive foul. That's his first personal foul. 14 foul. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Turnover. Second team foul. Shooting two. That's his second personal foul. 13 foul. Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Violation. substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. His first personal foul. Fourth team foul. Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Defensive foul. That's his second personal foul. Fifth team foul. Shooting two. Substitution on the court.
I got ball.
by yourself.
Number 21. Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Remaining 2 minutes. Substitution on the court.
Turnover.
Substitution on the court.
That's right, Blowout City. We're not playing. Nope. We're trying to get to the conference tournament so we can win it, so we can get to the dance. That's all we got going on here.
Defensive foul. That's his second personal foul. First team foul. Shooting two. Jeff Brewer. Chad Graves. Chad Graves.
couple.
Substitution on the court.
Jeff.
Substitution on the court. His first personal foul. First team foul.
Shooting two.
Defensive foul. That's his third personal foul. Second team foul.
Shooting two.
Substitution on the court. Urbina.
Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Defensive foul. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul. Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Marcus Mencia. LaMarcus Mencia.
substitution on the court. Chad Graves. Substitution on the court. Chad Graves. Second personal foul. Fourth team foul. Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Thank you.
Landry Beatty.
Defensive foul. That's his third personal foul, fourth team foul. Substitution on the court. Defensive foul, that's his second personal foul, fifth team foul. Shooting two. Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court. Remaining 2 minutes. Andre Beatty.
Yep. That's right. Did we have to do, did we came to do. We ain't playing with nobody. Tournament championship or bust. Conference champions or bust. That's what time it is right now. Got win number 20, baby. Like I said we would. Like I knew we could. Another blowout victory, 79-50. Our defense stands strong. Whoa. 9 minutes. Did Perry get injured? What the heck? Okay, either he got injured or we took him out because of the blowout. But yeah, y'all, this is what it is. You see it. I don't need to repeat it. Ooh, look at the freshman though. We do need to highlight Urbina. A double-double, 15 points, 15 boards. Yeah, the backups got most of the playing time on this one. As you can see, and as I spoke of before previously in the developmental tutorial. So, totally all good. Oh, this I'm trying to get to. Okay, I was trying to see if these are career highs for him. This is a career high for rebounds. Not for points. He scored 16 before earlier this season, but yeah, Matt Urbina doing his thing. Yeah, y'all. Hey, looking good. What, we got two more games, if I'm not mistaken, two more regular season games before the conference tournament, and we look like we ready to go, yo. So thank you for watching. You know who it is.
What are you, old man?
Yeah.
Yep. It is I. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button. Drop a comment down below. Let me know. Yo, again, thank y'all for hanging with me. We will see you on the next one pretty soon. Peace.